I was able to make it to the surface and summon a rescue. Flying into the Chimeran territory was always dangerous, but we had to risk it. Hale made it out shortly after. I looked for any further signs of conversion. Fever, nervous movement, paranoia. There was nothing. Just the gold-colored eyes. We flew directly to Manchester. Soldiers had been trying to recover the convoy ever since my squad was ambushed. They knew what was in it. They knew it was our last hope for defeating the Chimera. I wanted to take Hale back to Northern Command for debriefing. Maybe he could sense I was suspicious of him. He joined the Manchester squad before I could say a word.